Alright. Everything's running. My volume is way too high, as per the usual. As soon as it's loaded. No. I just sat down, and Skittles is already hassling me for stuff. Actually, didn't I just buy... No, I didn't buy the recipe for espresso. But I didn't buy the recipe for espresso, that surprises me. Alright, well... Seriously? There we go. Brain, actually. Kit was looking for a purple mushroom. I thought he was looking for brain for a second. Alright. Today is a great day, so I'm going to be heading... Ah. Got to contain the animals. Whoops. I got a purple mushroom if I manage to see Kent later. Realistically speaking, I probably won't. Criminy. Alright, I need to throw some stuff in places. There we go. All that's left is trash, and then I can head out. A little late, but that's okay. Now I can go into here and there we go. And I can put a new egg in there. Which that'll do. Oh, I did have another dinosaur egg. Oh, that's fine. At least for today, and I also don't have time for all of this stuff. Man, I've already wasted so much time. I need to hurry. I will need my sword, a warp totem, I'll take that, that. The staircases, I have no bombs, and I know I'm blanking on some of the pickaxe, that's pretty important, yes. Grab my gemstones. That should not be in there. Go. And at some point I have to make a rain totem in order to, wow, look at all the forage. I have to make a rain totem. Nothing particularly epic today, but that's fine. And Pretty cool. If I manage to get to it, at least. Three mummies. Hoping to hit that rock, but sadly I did not. Oh well, that happens. Probably actually start making more of the bombs. I guess I'd rather get rid of the bones than anything else. Thank you. Always use more coal. Always, always, always. There is no coal here. I was lied to. Please, and I'm good to go. One more for good measure. Bombs. Okay, I can live with bombs. Oh, actually, I need to kill pepper sources for the, yeah, I'm not worried about collecting their stuff, though. Well, it's not a lot. It's not enough free money. I'm not going to worry about it. If I had 20 less gold, I'd have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 gold. I'm not worried about it. That doll I do need. That's enough for me. We got a decent amount of iridium. No need to keep pushing unnecessarily. No, they say show it to Gunther. Okay, so I do have it. I could just sell that now. You know, with the extra speed, I probably could have gotten that done, but I'm not sweating it. Oh, she chased her tail. This drives me absolutely insane. Going to rain tomorrow. It's going to rain hard, so I need to catch walleye. I need to catch walleye. Need to. Must. Mandatory. Doesn't look like I have anything on the farm that could be harvested. One piece of corn. I should be using the farming computer more. I don't know why I'm not. Right, I still haven't actually looked into the... What am I blanking on? Still need to check out the community board. Throw the mayo in there. Penny's birthday. Let's see what the big board has planned for me. I already did Gus's famous omelet. Alright. Prismatic jelly it is. Just rip off the band-aid, dude. Just rip off that band-aid. There we go. I didn't bring my weapon. Ugh. So I'll go take care of the last of this, because I'm sure that... they finished processing. Yep. She just punched the door and now she's screaming at it. It bothers me that this like destroys our door, but it is the cutest shit ever when she's doing it. Copper ores together and get the prismatic jelly today. That'd be awesome. Although I very much doubt it's going to happen because my luck with the prismatic jelly is the worst on the planet. There's a yellow jelly, and those are kind of rare, but... not what I'm looking for. Did you just bite the door? And you hurt your teeth while doing it. Well, I completed a Monster Slayer goal. That's something. Should have brought bombs. I don't know why I didn't. No slimes. Here. Oh well. Didn't get it today. I probably won't get it again. It is a rough one, so. Okay, well, let's close these up. I didn't mean to. There we go. I want to make sure I have my fishing rod on me before I head out. So fishing pole, the hoe, because I always bring that with. I do not know where I put my trout soup. Take those, I guess, just because I don't have tackle. I don't really need anything else. Should bring my pickaxe, my sword, because I'm probably gonna head to the mines as soon as that happens. I'll bring both of those. Just so I can get through fast. And the miner's treat. I think I put it in here. Yeah, there's the trout soup. Now, you're very, very fussy today. I don't understand. I forgot to unset my alarms. No, I just forgot to unset that one alarm. Okay. I swore I disabled all my alarms. No, I just forgot to unset my work alarm yesterday. Still full. Let the cat. Machines ready 3, crops ready in greenhouse 1, crops ready 26. Okay, that is the corn. Okay, I see that. Alright, that would be roughly 26 of them. Actually, I need to sell the large goat milk, so can't use that yet. Holy hell. There we go. Roach goat milk has to be sold. I gotta get hurrying. I'm gonna try the lower parts of the mines. Hopefully that'll improve my odds here. Starting at 490 was the best move, but straight three hits breaks them. One hit breaks them. 1 to 2, I think. Nothing. Okay. Again. Well, 94, there's a chance. Why today of all days am I getting notifications non-stop? I'm surprisingly confident that that didn't hit me, but okay. Oh, 4. Perfect. Just what I was looking for. Come at me. Eat all the sushi. Hey, I mean, if I could get a squid kid. Nah, I was hoping for ink. Oh well, that's fine. Could always use some more bombs. Squid ink, nice. Come on. Food goes there. Here's hoping we catch it soon. Oop. Well, I have the treasure tracker on, not the hook. Flip to the fish page. Bullhead. Bullhead and chub. Oh, there. Hold on. I think I can reach that. And nice. Only barely, though. Yeah, 2 pieces of copper ain't doing me much. Oh, it's already gone. What am I getting rid of? I guess the sap. And I really don't need the wood right now. need at least one more to actually put into the bin so that I could get data on it. In the evening. Wait. What did I just throw out? I didn't. That was a walleye, wasn't it? No, it wasn't. It couldn't have been. Alright, we got two. Good to go. Drop these off at the community center. I could use my warp totem to get home really fast. I need to hurry. Up. Now. do I have anything that'll make me fast? No. God, how bright it gets in here. This is it. This is it. The last bubble, farewell bubbles. That's it. It's complete. Goodbye. 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 Oh, wait. I didn't bring a totem with. I'm gonna lose a lot of money. I thought I brought a totem with. I did not. Oh well. Nope, doesn't matter how fast I go now. I might as well just chill. But for real though, that's poor timing. Oh well. I'm a flop, yeah. I was about to say before I even get to my farm. But that's alright. It won't take a penalty on my energy, at least I don't think. I have corn written down. Because corn. Yeah, with the 25% increase and the crop bonus, I think I have going right now. The artisan goods bonus. Not what I meant to click. Walleye in, not in. I'm too lazy to process all these right now. Not gonna lie. safe to do my job. Wheat, however, wheat is, yeah, multi-seasonal. Yeah, I don't want to plant the corn until later in the season, though. I'd rather plant the sunflowers. Corn is last resort. Just because we already have so much growing. Okay, no more empty spaces. Alright. No, we do. We have more. Should start saving my ancient fruit up. Oof. Okay. I have no complaints with coal. I guess my luck kind of sucks today. I craft a mega bomb. That's it. That'll clear out this whole area. Floor 96 is infested. I don't know if they spawn in the infested areas, though. Alright, we'll just keep looping 96. I did not mean to do that. It was a text from my local disc replay telling me that they are selling DVDs. Only DVDs. Not the Blu-rays. DVDs. No prismatic slime here. Not at the moment. Poison mushroom, sweet. If I ever want to kill myself, at least I'll have a method to do so. Those things. I was about to say I'm never gonna turn down some squid ink. It's actually very rare that I get this many in a single run. This many. Two. It's very rare that I get more than one, is what I was trying to say. Eight. A prismatic chest. Hey, diamond. Okay, how did that not hit? Oh, this could be good. Let's see. A Yeti's tooth. Maybe I'll just go back to my other method of starting near the bottom and working my way up. Right here. I don't got time. If I keep doing this, I'm gonna lose another 1,000. Yeah, I'll handle it tomorrow. Ooh, that means all of these should be ready by tomorrow morning. Now, let's see, when did I write that down? Summer 27th, and it is fall to fall day 5, which means summer 27th. So it takes about 6 days. To make wine. 6 or 7. About 6. Hi, how are you? And this is the stuff I have. I'm sorry you're looking at cat butt. That is a whole tale. She gets curious what I'm working on. You can pass by, but I'm gonna put the keyboard back once you're gone. No, you can't stomp on my keyboard. You gonna go? Okay. I'll be right back. I gotta run to the restroom anyway, so. Putting up the be right back sign. Hopefully I don't leave it up again. Why do you run like I'm chasing you? I'm not chasing you. I never chase you. Okay, I chased you once, like 3 months ago. You were being a butt. My gosh. There we go. Spirits are happy today. Okay, I'm gonna go for it then. Does this also mean that the wine has gone up a stage? It has not. The wine down there has not gone up a stage. That saddens me greatly. So we have all of that wine. All the stuff downstairs being locked the back room of the shop. Uh, 47 crops ready, 18 in the greenhouse. Okay, so it does look like the outer edges do get hit by crows. Oops. Alright, and that was 36. Plus I got these 10 fruit, so I got 36 total. So where's the seventh one? Did say 37, right? Yeah, there's one more crop ready that I'm missing. Oh, great. I'm going to be getting waves and waves of cranberries very soon, but I also have a lot. of coffee. In fact, maybe I'll do just that. Grab this so I can pop down by there. So I can pop back. But first, I need the hoe and the coffee beans. There we go. We should have plenty of coffee very, very soon. I don't know how long it takes for the wine to mature. Although this is gonna be a lot. I know that much. It's really gonna bother me the fact that I don't know where it is. I know, I was really excited that the keg room's finally all set and ready to go. Iridium, 200 hardwood, and 5 battery packs. I think I actually have all of that. We'll just take all of it. Oh, I am short by like nothing. Okay, axe. Where is it? I did not mean to do that. Okay, glad I have a ton of those. We head south, although it's gonna pass. Oh, there it is. Piece of ancient brute. That's messy to mess. Okay. I'm very close with the hardwood. Shame you can't teleport with the horse. That'd be useful. Actually, no, I think I'll just be able to... Yeah. Even though the shop's closed, I should still be able to go into Willy's house. No, it's closed. I wasted one of my warp totems. Alright. I need at least one lobster. I'm gonna see if I can make an adjustment to OBS really quick. Would it be possible to... I mean... I think there's a way to, like, actually move the windows in the Streamlabs, but I don't know how off the top of my head. Firefox library, themes, app store, grow, highlighter, dashboard. Yeah, I think I'd rather just have a larger chat space. I don't want to miss people in chat. It makes me feel bad. Because I don't know if you'll see this in the future, Breakfast 728, but I do feel bad that I didn't notice you at first. I'm on Eternal now. Oh. Y'all know how late it is, right? Weird that they refer to him as his cronies, like, I don't know. Just odd. And that mushroom also goes in there. For now, so the crab, the sea urchin, coral, clam, muscle I can use, or clam, oyster, oyster. Coffee. So much coffee. Did not mean to make maki rolls. I'm going to use up all of my seaweed. Probably just used up all my rice. Yeah, I did. That's fine. Well, actually, I could just throw them in here for now. Tons and tons of coffee tomorrow. Yep, not ready yet. Okay. That's fine. Getting late. Yeah. No, I don't have time. So let's say I'll pass out before I get back to the bed. Nice. Very, very nice. Fruit salad. I think those were planted later, they're not ready yet. Alright. That and clay and sap, which I don't believe I have any more of. Yes, clay and sap. I don't have enough. Do have more star fruit. Okay, well, that solves that. Run. There we go. Didn't realize I put it in here. Just like that, and I will need four of those. There you go. Okay. I should have gone to the basement. I don't know why I didn't. No, still no signs of improvement. That's fine. I go forgetting again. Sashimi stuff. Oh, let's start then. Willies. Ship fixed today. Stop ignoring people's birthdays. I will not have enough time for that. Whether or not I teleport or not, I will not have enough time. Alright, I can throw the rest of this back into the room. Cannot do the clams. There we go. Now put the scythe, the axe away. On the off chance that I can actually find it in a few minutes. Stomach is angry at me because I did not have breakfast. Juked. Sweat it then. I think Lewis will still be at the bar at this point, so I should just be able to go talk to him. Oh, no Mayor Lewis. Maybe I just missed him. Well, I couldn't get that done, but I got most of the stuff. Well, I made some good strides today. You know? I can get into the JoJo Mart. Alright, I need to check on this. It is exactly 10 times as much. Okay. So for plain beans, I'm de- it's. Yeah, it's either way. But turning them into coffee is not an issue, so I was making the right call by selling all of the advanced ones. Torches. Torches are worth a little bit of money. Sashimi, of course, I've been selling that a while. Fine quartz. Good chunk of change. Yeah. Solid profit. Eat the scythe. I'm not probably it. These are, yeah, all of them maxed out. Okay. Pop those. Use that to fill in any blanks. Crap, well, too late. I'll be able to make it down there in time. Oh. No, wait, no. Don't lose focus. I know we need a lobster, but first things first. It's said to be repaired overnight, right? I guess it has to be a day that I don't have another nightly cutscene happen. He did a crop order. Yeah, I've done crop order once before. And I've done cave patrol once before. Crop border, I'm going to manage that anyway, because I just planted a bunch of those. I could do another crop border. Prismatic gel. That's the one I'm having trouble with. I've done both of those. Again, dust sprites is something I could get done in a few minutes. Dust sprites I've done before. We'll do crop order. It's something slow I could do over the course of a long period. What else did I need to do today? Felt like I had to do something else. It's someone's birthday? I don't know. No, no one's birthday until the 11th. Maybe if I get a foraging food in me and run around for a little bit. Pancakes. Pancakes increases it by 2. I don't think anything else increases it more than that. Survival burger. Okay, I could do survival burger. A lot of things increase fishing power. All that, I forgot to eat the survival burger. That actually lasts for a while, okay. Well, I should be able to snap all of this stuff back in. I have plenty of sap once again. Not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it. Yep, but that's fun. So that's like cranberries. I have those, right? Those are already entered. Yeah. 75 a pop. Baseline 75 a pop. But still. 10,000. No, no, actually. That was almost 80,000 a harvest. I would sell the gold ones too. If more than so. What's up?
Do you know how tall our upright freezer is?
Oh, tall? Just under 6 feet, no. Yeah, just under 6 feet. It comes to about my forehead. Be right back, 1 second.
Six foot seven. Six foot seven. So, this is probably the one.
16. Oh, from. Well. What's up?
I have that tilted there because it's blasting water. Oh, okay. That's why I had it set like that. Okay. All right. Whenever you get a chance, it'll be a few for me, so.
Okay. Need the scythe. Just kinda. Crow got something, but that's alright. Stardew Valley Fit. Okay. Alright, I almost forgot about that. Seaworthy again, thanks to you. 8 a.m. every day, so you can get a good start. Okay, cool. Gotta let those average out a little bit more. I don't have anything left in there. Crops ready 29? How did I miss 29 crops? Fuck crap. Russian. Drop off this. Goat cheese. almost did it again. Well, at least it wasn't for too long this time. Sell the silver, sell that, sell the iridium. What I've been waiting for a very long time, the island DLC. 26? 26. Where on earth are there 26 crops right? Oh, down there. Nabbed one. Hurry up over there, though. I'm already wasting too much time. I have no idea what to expect, so should bring everything. No idea what to expect on the new island. All I know for sure is that this was like Stardew Valley's big update. And that's it. That's all I know about it. Literally, that is just the big update. Is one of those a lobster? No. Cost 1,000? I don't know if it looks as good as new. It looks a little moldy. A little here and there. Guessing this is our destination. That is a very large dinosaur. A turtle. Haste in the Mountain gadgets? This mountain gadget? A coconut? A golden coconut? Okay, I don't have a watering can with me. Think I'm at an impasse, but okay, this is just... Can I just straight up plant these? No, I can't. Alright. Why do I keep coming this way? I know it's the other way. That's what I forgot to do. I forgot to check what the stuff for the. Why am I blanking? No, can't hit it with a slingshot. Use warm weather, grows faster when planted in a body of water. Encased in fire mountain gadgets, so it looks like I can't do anything until I actually bring my watering can with me, which I didn't know I would need. I brought everything but my watering can. Yeah, that's the only that my fishing pole. Should have brought that too, now that I think about it. Anyway. Those sorted away. These are vague. Put that there for now. Since it needs to be cracked by professionals, I'll put that there. Alright, now that I have a lot of sap though, I need to make more of those seeds. So, wrong one. There we go. I think I have enough now. I'll do one more day. Just I'm really curious about that island. But you know what? I think we're gonna call it quits there. Because honestly, that's a good way to do a cliffhanger, so I'm going to actually. Let me see if I can find someone we can raid really quick on Twitch before we head out. I guess you'd call this an intermission? Yeah, an intermission. I don't have a camera set up for this. ending soon. There we go. Who should we raid? Alright, be right up. Alright, never mind the raid. Ending stream. Bye.